played 5 minutes almost here at Rodney Parade. It's Newport County AFC 0, Hartlepool United 0. They made the long journey, came down yesterday, I understand, and stayed at St Pierre Golf and Country Club, and they're going back tonight. Long journey. In comes the corner kick to the far side. It's headed. At all, it's Harry Worley, and I'm sure I'm right in saying that, Chris. It's 1-0.
Quite right, Tim. Worley rose at the back post, and it was a very firm header, planted it across Flinders inside the far post. Robbie Wilmot's corner from this near side, right footed, perfectly right on his head. He rose highest. Worley, powerful header.
Christian Jolly. Washington with the second, Washington with the goal, and I will go quiet to announce the goal. It's Connor Washington. Referee raises his left arm, is taken by Pidgley. There is the referee's whistle. It's 2-0. It's back to you in the studio.
referee making sure everyone is not jostling each other. Reid then right footed high across goal.
Yes!
And it is!
I think he's surrounded by players. It may be, yes it is definitely Ryan Bird with the goal. And his height proved vital there at that far post, Richard. Getting up above the Hartlepool defenders and planting it firmly in the back of the net.
To go for the second half, and Hartlepool in there. Blue strip will attack the goal to our right. And off we go. Newport County leading by 1-0. Corner to Newport, far side, their right. Reid holds both arms aloft to signal where he's going to put this ball. Been accurate with his corners so far. And in he comes, high towards the penalty spot. Headed on by Nelson.
Yes! And it's gone in! Williams, I think. You know those numbers clearly on the back of the white shirt. He's got a big mug splurge there. But it's Aaron Williams, I do believe, who's got the goal.
It was Reid's corner.
Yeah, again.
Nelson headed it on. It was blocked on the line. It went high into the air. And Williams, from close range, funneled it in.
Struck low, and in comes the header from Bennett, I think it was. But Shaw, what a goal! Jan Bowler! Corners do it again for Newport County! Oh, what a strike that was! 71 minutes, and Jan Bowler gets an absolute scream into the back of the net!
Well, three goals resulting from three corners by Craig Reid.
And that one, it was completely different to the others. He hit a lower flighted ball, struck it quite firmly, and when they cleared the ball to the edge of the area, Butler was there striking it into the bottom right hand corner for the keeper. As the ball comes across here to Smith, still Smith going across field, finds Kavanagh, crossed in, Hammond is there, and the ball goes into the net.
Hammond,
yes, and Joe Day is not a happy bunny. So, in the added time, it's a goal, but it's a goal to... So the former Morecambe and Grimsby player pulls the goal back, and Joe Day won't have a clean sheet. And the ball is now played forward, and the whistle is blown as Alessandro went on the run. Newport County are victorious by 3-1. For only the second time this season at home,